See, even the doctor has been affected by the credit crunch. Wonder why I'm here. There we go. First things first. There we go. Go away.
I've been giving this milk to my mum, my dad, my sister, my cousin, my canary. They can't remember me no more.
Really? Yeah, there is some kind of taste of dicodragon caposipate, a memory agent. I think I've read something in the paper about people up and down the country losing their memories.
I've never read that in the bean, no.
Something sounds mysterious. I think I'm going to try and figure this out.
Check out some cows. Oh, that's up. Seems to be a power surge. Yeah.
Yes. It's me. I'm half human, half cow. I've been waiting for you.
What's the deal with this milk that's making people forget?
Ah, that's my milk of amnesia. When people drink it, it makes them lose their memory.
But why make people forget?
Ah, that's because I've been getting revenge for my bovine brethren who've been eaten and had their milk milked dry from them. For many a year, this has been going on, and so I want to get my revenge. I want people to lose their memory, to forget everything, so that I can tell them that I am their leader, and I am in charge of the world, and everyone will listen to me and follow me.
I'll stop you.
You'll have to catch me first.
I'll roast you and run. It's the stone that has all the power.
No, it's me.
This is the cause of all the milk of amnesia. If I can somehow drain its power, everyone will get their memories back. But it might just kill me.
Whoa!